bunch of sunscreen because it's gonna get hot in here. You know why? Because we did
global warming.
My name's Katari.
I'm Tess.
I'm Vincent.
I'm Casey.
And I'm Thomas.
Central idea. The Earth's temperature is affected by global climate change. Lines of inquiry. What is global climate change? How global climate change affects the environment? How can people act against global climate change, and why is global climate change happening? Key concepts. Responsibility, change, causation, form, and function.
Vocabulary. In this slideshow, you might hear some unknown words. Here are some we have noticed. Atmosphere, the envelope of gases surrounding the Earth or another planet. Climate, the average temperature of one place over a long period of time. Fossil fuel, a natural fuel such as coal or gas formed from the remains of living organisms from long ago. Global, the whole Earth.
Form and function. What is global climate change? Global warming is changing the world's climate. Earth's temperature has risen by 1 degree Fahrenheit every year. In the last 30 years, average temperatures have risen by 0.7 degrees Celsius. Global warming is destroying the
and carbon floods. Here are some before and after pictures of global warming to put it in perspective.
Here is a quick video on this one. And it's always 15 seconds.
Thank you. This is the Grinnell Glacier over roughly 100 years. This is a glacier that's melting due to the rising temperatures. And this is the McCarty Glacier in Alaska over 95 years.
Greenhouse gases. When greenhouse gases get released into the atmosphere, it is called the greenhouse effect, a more common name for global warming. Here is a diagram of how the greenhouse effect works. We emit greenhouse gases. They trap the sun's heat. Temperature rises. Change. How climate change affects the environment. Global warming is a change in the world's climate. More carbon dioxide, otherwise known as CO2, exists in the atmosphere now than there has been in the past 3 million years. If the Earth gets even 1.5 degrees warmer in Fahrenheit, it could have a big impact on the Earth, like rising sea levels, more flooding in coastal cities. When the Earth heats up, animals can't adapt fast enough and die because they are unprepared for the new habitat. The only reason the Earth is not a ball of ice is because of greenhouse gases. So we need some of them, but not too much of them. Since 1750, the amount of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere has increased by 40%.
Causation. Pollutants collect in the atmosphere and absorb sunlight and solar radiation that has bounced off Earth's surface. Global warming is caused by more gases in the air. When the Earth heats up, ice melts, which causes sea levels to rise. Cutting down trees. Global warming is caused by cutting down trees affects global warming and global
responsibility. What can or should we do to help? Walking or biking instead of getting a ride to places. Reuse plastic to reduce the amount of CO2 and other harmful gases. Throw your trash away in the right places. We can spread awareness of global warming. Burn less fossil fuels and turn off electricity.
Perspective. What are other people's perspectives? Some people think global warming isn't a real threat, and some scientists think that the Earth's rising temperatures is just another Earth cycle. Taking action. What is your group's action plan? We can spread awareness by making posters and posting them online or around the school. We can make a sign up to have a day to clean up around the school, and we can hand out flyers or posters to get people interested in that day.
Here are our sources.
Special thanks to Ms. Hanley, Ms. Moen, and Ms. H.
This is a video about a climate activist, Greta Thunberg.
Here's a few slides to review what you told us.
What is the cause of global warming? Blue, burning fossil fuels. Red, temperatures increase. And sea levels rise. Yellow, cutting down trees. Green, all of the above.
True or false? Wait.
Sorry.
What is global climate change? Blue, an increase in temperature in the United States. Red, an increase in temperature in Europe. Yellow, the heating of our planet. Green, only us know.
True or false? Is global warming more commonly known as the greenhouse effect? Blue, true. Red, false.
True or false? In the last 100 years, true or false? In the last 30 years, global temperatures have risen 0.7 degrees Celsius.
True or false? Global warming has affected ecosystems. Blue, true, red, false.
Thanks for listening. We will now take questions or comments if we could answer them.
Keith?
Good job.
Thank you.
Christian?
What was the most favorite part of making the slideshow?
The question.
Or Kahoot?
I was working on the Kahoot with Thomas, and then we realized we couldn't link it, so we just did it. So Thomas just copied them and put them on the slideshow.
Why did you choose this topic?
Because I've always really liked